package manager for Python packages, you need to open up your terminal, which I did, and then type sudo, and then easy install, easy underscore install, and then space, and then pip. In order to do it properly, you need to add an extra, because I already installed it. And then you can type pip, and it should work. Yeah, you see, it's already installed. If you, like on a command prompt, you type pip and you get some output, which is not an error, that means it's installed. That's probably about it.